So the first thing that we want to do to choose a wallpaper that actually fits throughout your displays or orientations is by actually adding all the lengths up. So in this case, I have two monitors. In most cases, you will have two if you want to span your monitors across, and you will have, you will just have to add, let's say, in most cases, 1920 by 1920, you just have to add that. But in this case, I don't have a normal aspect ratio, so I'll actually search up 5120 by 1440 wallpaper. And then once you search that up, you want to go to images. And under images, you want to go to the wallpaper that fits you the best. And you can right click it and go to save images in a certain file that you want. So we can go to save images and go to wherever we want to save it in. So once you're done with that, we can X out of the browser. We can go to settings. And once you're under settings, we can go to personalization. So under personalization, you will see the background. In some cases, you might be defaulted to one of these. So all you have to do is press underneath background, press the drop-down menu, and press picture. Okay, once you're done with that, we can choose the image and then go to the file and then choose the wallpaper that you want to span across all your monitors. So underneath wallpaper, in this case, I want to choose ultra wide, and I named that, obviously. But after that, we can go to choose a fit. You can click the drop-down menu, and most of you will be defaulted to fill, which is not what we want, obviously. So we can go in the drop-down menu and go to span. Obviously, I'm not able to show you this because I'm recording on OBS Studios and you can only see one device or one monitor, which is kind of sad, but it's fine. Who cares? So here's a picture of before I chose span and after I chose span. It looks great. So you can just choose span and span across both of your devices, both of your monitors. Anyways, guys, if you like this video, make sure you like and subscribe to this channel. It really helps out. And I'll see you guys around. Peace.